creating a livable city, a city where you are able to feel at home, where you are able to access its amenities, where you feel comfortable wherever you are, but also a city that gives you the opportunity to advance, to explore, a city where you have access to education, access to social and cultural amenities, access to transport, to energy, access to sanitation. It's an accessible city because you are in a city that you feel comfortable to be in. You don't live in a city because you don't have a choice. You need the job, or you pretty much are stuck. We're engaged in this process and conversation with the people of Johannesburg, with academia, with community organizations, with business. It's a conversation about how we can make our city a livable city. In fact, that's why we started the thematic weeks with the discussion on livable cities, to say, how do we make our city a livable city? It is in our power to achieve a livable city for all the people of Johannesburg. It is through the decisions we make, through the vision we put in place, through the partnerships we build to achieve the objective of building Johannesburg into a livable city. So for us, this process we repeat almost all the time. It's not a public relations exercise. It is not a process where we just want to hear a submission here and there. It's a deliberate process that seeks to ensure that those who have an interest in their city are partners in developing a common vision for the city. We see ourselves as the facilitators of the process, as facilitators of a discussion and discourse about the future of our city, about the challenges and opportunities in our city. And the challenges are enormous.